And welcome back. This is a continuation of my playthrough, because why not? Yes. Time to eliminate the Dolls of Action. Yes. So long, I've got people to slaughter, I couldn't care less.
We shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Heh. I couldn't care less what my handler thinks.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
You're already moving in, Raven.
Hey! We got an AC! Never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers!
Back.
50%.
Looks like it's over. Guess I was right to pick you for the job.
Haha.
And now, it's my turn to help you.
Haha.
New message.
Guess you noticed that job from Balaam and decided to take it. I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea, I'll give you that. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
All right. Person I don't trust. Schneider. I have no idea what any of this means. Sorry. Yes.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher.
Yay.
As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer, But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well.
Yep.
One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Karla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... Well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
Certainly agree with you there.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the routine.
Yep. Now let's set fire to the world.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. Straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
I'm going down now.
Said, at this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
Yep. Fast fire. So much fire. Well, I can certainly see why the world is fucked.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Germany.
Ow.
AP at 30%.
Germany.
How am I supposed to avoid being hit?
Well, nowhere to hide.
What? How am I supposed to avoid that? Can I even gulp to stop it? Ow.
That's an extremely powerful laser. Be careful, Raven.
Germany. Nice moves,
What? I dodged.
Intruder has escaped satellite range. Raising threat level.
One repair kit remaining.
Wait, that's from a satellite? I don't even know how I'm supposed to do this. I hope to God I don't have to fight anyone like this.
launcher.
Intruder detected near Lowe's facility.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors.
There. Access the container.
I hate the orbital strike.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics sent to haunt Wukong. Now what's it doing here?
The clone spawns from the generator. This is an ordinary machine.
That machine is created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this maintenance institute.
Two repair kits remaining.
I can.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Left to haunt
Rubicon.
Guess you just can't beat the Institute.
I couldn't stay airborne. Oh god damn it. So close. I was so close on all.
children need me. 50%. That's 30%.
Ha ha! Yes.
Brace yourself.
Oh.
By the way, tourist.
Hmm? I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Raven?
Hmm?
You see it too, don't you?
Yep.
The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon.
Hmm.
Walter was correct in his judgment.
Hmm. The hell you mean?
Here, in this desolate place.
Yes.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. 2 new messages.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual.
Yep.
But you can make it work for us.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated.
Hmm?
D-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. These correspond to the middle ranks. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Raven, I was looking into the arena, and I discovered something you might want to know about. It's a network service that was labeled Nest, with no obvious clues about its purpose. From what I can tell, it's a special mercenary support program, encrypted and kept secret. I've installed a back door, so you'll have no trouble getting in as you please.
Interesting. And that is where this part will end off.